I left my husband after 30 years and 3 kids. We were married on the 4th of February, 1989. I was 15 years old. He was 16 years old. He looked at me like I hung the stars in the sky. Our parents had approved of us. The wedding preparations had been in process for a few weeks, but we had met at the beginning of the week. When we were engaged, he did all the talking. I didn't see him again until the wedding. It was a beautiful day. It's hard to remember now, and everything blurs together. But I remember thinking about how my world was ending by the time the end of the day came. I never wanted to be married. I never wanted to have kids. But I didn't say anything that first night, or any nights after that. Not after the birth of our first son, nor after the birth of the twins. He did everything to make me happy, and I'll never forget that. I've gotten the divorce papers ready. I've moved out my things. He's devastated. The children hate me, but that's okay. I know I'm a terrible person for ruining this. I have no idea what I'll do after this. I have no high school education, no work experience either. I'm in my 40s, and I've wasted a lot of my life being unhappy. If there's anything you can learn from this, don't be like me.